Biologics going down in price? Maybe. Coming up next. First biosimilar biologic approved in Europe. Reported in Value-based Rheumatology, an article indicating the European Commission has approved the first biosimilar biologic for the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis. Two versions, Remsima and Inflectra, are copies of the popular drug Remicade. Approval of biosimilars may herald the reduction in costs for these costly drugs. My comment, let's hope these work as well as the brand name products. Thanks for watching.